Morning, folks. A cold, fresh, dewy night. It was a clear night last night, but a bit of that cloud's come in. We are down here in this, not sure exactly, Kalgan, I think this area is specifically, not far out of Albany. We're north, about 25-30 k's out of Albany. And the idea today is to come, or the idea for coming down on this trip is to come down, check out Stirling Range, get into Paronga up, check out all through there, and just do some chilling and relaxing, some good old fashioned camping. We're on a hip camp, beautiful private property, working farm. This is just magnificent. Bit of weather's come in, which is no surprise because That's what this area does. But wow, it is just, it's awe-inspiring. These ranges are just epic. There's no other word for it, they are epic. And everything's in bloom. Look at all this, look at all the flowers. Because everything out here is going off. Bird life, wildlife, just saw an emu back there. Wildflowers and these ranges, the weather, the mist and the cloud on top. Diverse of trees, white gums, wandu, jarrah, marri, acacias, banksias, there's bull banks here, parrot bush out here, orchids everywhere. It's just, it's too much to take in. It's just incredible. Look at that, it's awe-inspiring.
What a night.
What's happening? Playing some skip bow?
Yeah. Gonna try and shuffle them. Then you've got to put a card down in your discard.
Oh, yeah. Now I remember. That's so special. That's a pair of red caps, a male and a female. Red caps are native to our southwest here in WA. They're a parrot, little parrot. They look a lot like a 28, about the same size as a 28. But they're roosting up in here. The female's been back and forth, and the female was just in there. You see the shot. The female was just in there feeding. Our whole time we've been here, we've seen that the male has been coming back and forth and feeding the female, and then the female will get in there and I presume feed the little chicks. So this morning I was able to get close enough to actually see it happen, get in there nice and close. Oh, that's so cool. It's this time of year. Don't burn these trees, just don't. Just if you see a dead tree, don't set the thing on fire. Because they're so necessary for our wildlife, honestly. Don't burn the bloody thing.